Hello, in this Steam Deck video, I'm going to show you Crash Nitro Kart on the PCSX2 emulator. So, this works, I can tell you off the bat, works great. 30 frames per second if you want that, you can go down that road and it'll work smooth. It works at 60 frames per second smooth as well. Mine says 50 just because I'm using the UK version, but I know and I've tested the US version as well. It works fine. I don't have that file currently to hand, but it does work fine as well. So you'll get a solid 60 or 50 depending on what version, you know, game you have. So yeah, let's get into it. Yeah, this little machine is such a beast. I was playing Tomb Raider earlier. Obviously, that's not a PS2 game, at least not the latest one. I was playing the PC Steam version, and I'm gonna install Max Payne 3 as well, and I'm confident Max Payne 3 will just runs and looks so good. Almost number one. Nope. I was number one. Got Akuaku. We're going up here. Third. There you see that ran fantastic.
Ha ha! So close. You can taste it.
Woohoo, I won! Okay, there you go. There you have it. Steam Deck running and Crash Nitro Kart on PCSX2. So hopefully you enjoyed that. As you can see, it was smooth. Yeah, the occasional frame drop, but you get that in this game. But like overall, it was smooth at, well, 50, but like I said, I can confirm it does work at 60 if you have the US version as well. And you can cap it down to 13. Don't see why you would want to, but you can do it if you really want to. And this is using the settings that I configured in the setup video. I'll provide a link in the description, along with a Steam compatibility list that I'm compiling for PC games, PS2 games, PS3 games, all that good stuff. So feel free to check that out. If you like the video, give it a, you know, thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.